I wanna talk about demons because I think it's I think it's a big part of it, is that I kind of always knew that people had entities, and I like sometimes I can see the kind of entities that people have, but I feel like what's been happening in the last 18 months, like the demons have really come to the surface, right? Like the demons are really out there, and we talked about it when we did our Divine Feminine interview, Jen, and I know it's something that you refer to a lot as well, Paul, is like, how do we deal with the demon? So I'd really love to leave people with something like practical, is like, what we've been saying is that we are love, right? Love and light is our essence, our nature. And when we're not in that is when people are in victim, when they're in anger, when they're in all these kind of low vibration emotions, I see that as demons that are like feeding on that energy, right? They're feeding that pure source energy and taking us into darkness. And so when we're doing the work, we're doing the healing work, and we're releasing our shadow, we're releasing the demons, and then they have to leave the planet, right? Because we're not a host for them anymore. We're not allowing them to exist within us. We're like, no, I know myself as love, I know myself as light. I'm not going to take on those negative emotions. I'm not going to take on those low vibrational emotions. And that's literally how we get the demons to leave the planet. But I would love to hear from both of you, like what your perspective is on demons, and leave people maybe some practical ways of how they can deal with their demons, and assist them in leaving our beautiful earth plane.